Alola friends, DapperDraby here. Welcome back to another one of our pack a days. Just gonna go through here. We're gonna go ahead and jump into our Furious Fist, get our Fistycuffs up, and try to find Lucario. I've been super lucky. We got really lucky the first day, but ever since then it's been a little hit or miss. But today we got some Lickitung, Bellsprout, Noibat, Electabuzz, Trapinch, Clefable. Look at that maintenance. That's all sorts of tools. I actually use a lot of those tools in my daily job. Amora comes from that restored fossil. Reverse is a rare Breloom with that Giga Drain heal from this Pokemon. The same amount of damage you did to your opponent's active Pokemon. I'm like wondering what kind of damage modifiers that these mons have that this was always like a 20 damage attack. Cause like that's an amazing attack, I love that, but like what kind of damage modifiers? Obviously with Breloom you could do strong energy, which is another, you could do 60 healing, but with only the 100 HP you're still knocked out pretty quickly. But that's pretty cool. How many of those do I have? I have one of those. And our rare is that Lucario EX. Nice, now we can evolve into our Mega we got from our Mega Collection box. But we got the Lucario EX today with that Missile Jab, Corkscrew Smack, and Somersault Kick. I love when things have three attacks on them. So the question is this one better or worse than the promo Lucario GX? Let me know that in the comment section, guys. And that was our first, right? Well, let's open another. Yes, that was our first. Okay. Just double checking. I was not sure. Oh, all the fighting. The fighters are here. We got Pancham, Makita, Machop. That Torchic, Hitmontop, Raichu. It's funny we get a Raichu before we get the Pikachu. Minchu. And a rare is a Seismitoad EX. Wow, double EXs. And they're both like good ones. Well, I know Seismitoad is extremely good. And I have two. Need one more for a deck, I think. One more. I actually did have this in IRL, but I think I traded it. Pretty cool card. Very awesome. Almost ready to make that deck. Nice. So, thank you guys so much for stopping by. This has been DapperDraby. Tune in later for that deck tech and matches, and I will bid you guys Alola. Have a good day now. Bye-bye.